Individuals who give up their citizenship or PR in Singapore will now have to dispose of their landed properties within 2 years. There will be a penalty of 20,000 Sing dollars or a 3-year jail term for failing to adhere to the rules. Analysts say the moves are part of government efforts to update current legislation deemed too soft-handed in today's vibrant property market.
The issue, if they've given up their citizenship or their PR ship, then they should be treated just like a foreigner, where you could no longer be entitled to the land scarce properties in Singapore.
Analysts say the impact on the market is expected to be minimal, as PRs currently own about 3% of landed homes. Besides, landed housing only makes up about 5% of Singapore's total real estate market, according to observers. But rules are also being tightened for foreign property developers, and they may feel the squeeze. Developers who fail to complete and sell developments within the current stipulated period will now have to pay for any extension of the timeframes.
The incentive, obviously, is for them to try to sell everything within the 2-year period rather than extend it. So I think the measures being updated is to create more hurt aspect of the extension so that they will be incentivized to want to use the 2-year period to fully sell out their units.
The Residential Property Bill amendment will go for a second reading in Parliament in November and is expected to be passed as law by year end.